must be an alien clerical reverend from space trying to solve the peace problem in the universe. Woo! And everything. What are you doing up here on stage? You know this show is illegal to kids.
We're sorry. We only want to have fun.
Hey!
You only wanted to have fun. And yet, the cockpit only lets kids over the age of 14 in.
They only wanted to have fun.
I thought this was England, not Germany. Oh, but we could get sued. We might get taken to court and have to fill out paperwork. Bollocks to that!
Oh boy. Take that, lawyer. Hey, what does bollocks mean anyway? I don't know.
Hey, kids. You say you want to have fun and you can't do a punk rock show illegally. First things first. That was awesome! Took some initiative. That's what we're talking about. I think the future is in good hands with you guys. Hey, speaking of good hands, what's your name, son?
Asher.
Asher! Asher, have you ever been to a punkish rock show before?
No.
Do you know what a stage dive is? Do you know those are other things that are illegal at the cockpit?
No!
Apparently it's strictly enforced.
Asher, if these people were to get together and tighten up, would you feel confident about diving onto their hands? Do you need assistance or do you want to try it yourself? Because I can pick you up and chuck you pretty far. Let's give it a whirl. Let me pick you up. Okay, now. Here's the key piece of information. Do not drop Asher.
Not dropping Asher is strictly in the voice.
That would ruin our protest. Can you trust your people?
Yeah!
Now, let's play some punk rock hymns. Do that, do that. Experienced it. Want you to do it on your own. Place the foot on top of the wedge. Push off. Kids in front. Roll him over to the door where his parents look at you. Are you ready?